Hello everyone, this is Untitled 2 and welcome to another Fabric Mod Overview. This time on Roughly Enough Items. I'm going to be looking at the latest version for 19W09A right here, or at least specifically this version here. And yeah, let's get into it. We'll be starting with the options in here, and then we'll be working our way through a bunch of other specific details, as well as the config option here, which most of the options in here relate to. So by default, this should be off, and you can enable it or disable it either inside the menu, or you can shift click and you can switch between that. You can obviously use R to find its use, its creation, or you can use U to find its uses. You can also use left click and right click to do the same thing, but obviously since I'm in cheating mode, it's not gonna apply to that. If I actually turn that off, left clicking and right clicking will actually go about that the proper way. So you can obviously have the sidebar either on the side by default, or you can have it in the central bottom region there. You can have the actual ordering of items either via registry name, so alphabetically, or item groups in ascending or descending order. We'll just go for name here because it makes it easy to tell. So descending, it'll go from Z all the way to A, and registry as well as item groups will be very particular in a different type of way. And registry ascending is default, I believe. You can mirror it to the left side if you wish, compared to the right by default. You can enable the crafting filter, which is the following here. So obviously, just for a quick comparison, you've got the craftable here, which will be only stuff you've researched, knowing how 1.12's recipe book system works, compared to, say, this going and looking through everything, whether it be modded or vanilla, and it'll look through anything that's in your inventory. So to look for anything in your inventory, it can make something out of besides what you already currently have in your inventory, which this does not. As you can see, it doesn't acknowledge my armor here. So you can enable or disable that, like so. You can load a default plugin. I'm not going to dig into this, so anyone that knows a bit more about this will definitely be able to specify more information towards it than I can ever give. There's the credits button. You can disable that if you wish, or view obviously who was behind such efforts. You can enable or disable the utilities button. It's off by default, and you can switch between weather or game mode. There is no spectator here, but oh well. And then we'll cycle through rain real quick, weather real quick. It does show a lightning type icon, it just didn't seem to switch there, I'm pretty sure, between it. And then recipe book is obviously the vanilla one. If I actually go to, say, survival for this, the 1.12 recipe book is now gone. And now it's back again. And now there's the give command, which obviously based around server logic and otherwise. So obviously if you're on a server, admins would be monitoring things toward this, technically any commands obviously. but if I go for pages here, besides the weather and game mode working in similar to the utilities but with their own specified space, we've got obviously the page recipes per page section. So only two or three can be switched for options. So two looks like this, and then three obviously looks a bit bigger. Four or higher does not apply, as you can tell. So I've got three here, but if I actually go to something else where that's the case, it will only show three. Speaking of recipes though, you can choose which page you prefer, like so. And if you want multiple different categories, blocks, it'll consider recipes for, you can go through that as well. And you can switch between certain specific things. So if I go with, say, coal here, I can go for this, or I can go for its other uses, like so, which, you get the idea. You can also go back to the first page if you wish, up here. And other than that, I'm pretty sure that covers everything. If I missed anything, let me know, but otherwise, thanks so much for watching, and goodbye. Obviously, I should just cover the config is pretty much exactly the same as up here, but I'll just go through this real slowly, just in case, even though it is pretty similar. But if you wanted to apply it through a config before going in, for each instance, I guess, then you can. There is obviously a show page dialog point not specified in here though, so if you wanted to change any of these, then you can.